Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, welcome back to Shovel Knight. We're going to take on the Lich Yard and Spectre Knight with Plague Knight, so. the intros to these levels are hysterical now. Alright. And there we go. Nope, nope, nope. Don't go flying off. And slow descent. What do we have here? I can do that. There we go. Wanna make sure I don't lose any Oops. Hey. See ya. What do we have here? Lots of treasure. Nope, ow. No pain, no gain, they say. And voila. See ya. Come on. Really? Got him. And is it just my imagination or... It's not. Ow. Thank you. I'll take that. Now, what about you? Are you gonna be a pain in the ass? Of course you are. Nope. I'm gonna go down that way. Enough. There you go. Can I make this? I can make this just fine. Bother. Appreciate that. Why? Never mind, I know why. Bitch. Okay. Yep. Good thing I went back and bought the, hover potion. See where I'm at? There we are. Gotta figure out where the edge of that platform is. Jeez. And away I go! Alright. Skilly bug. Enough out of you. Side. Hey. Yup. Come on, come on, come on, come on, rise. There we go. Geronimo! Away with you! Alright, Plague Knight. Pour it in the beaker or stuffed in the bag. Chester's always got the swag. Taking gold from an alchemist? I wasn't born yesterday. Maybe we could barter if you had some relics. If you really have no relics, we can do cash, but it won't be cheap. You still in? I don't have the alchemic coin, do I? Come on. Ow. I'm gonna have to replay this level to get that coin, wherever it is. Where'd a coin go? Seriously, I don't know where the coin is. There we go. Okay. Ow. Sheesh. No, no, no. Now you. There we go. Out of that hole. Excuse me. Need to get through here. Ah, goldfish. Wait. Drumbo! Yeah, I don't think so. Off of me. You wise guy. There we go. Wise guy no more. Ah. Gotcha. And there it goes. Huh. Well, it works, it works. And nope, can't get any more. Get this. Got it. Okay. Excuse me. All right. I think that's enough health. So, Reaper meets Reaper, but you are no kindred spirit. What have you come to harvest, foolish alchemist? If only you could see me yawning under this mask. Oh, spooky ghost. A mask indeed. As befits a hollow, blustering fool. You hide only from yourself. How tragic that you shall never emerge from cowardice, for here your story must end. And log. Long. Ow. Back here. Not done with you. Get back here. Who said you didn't blow me up? And the Reaper is down. Don't fear the Reaper. Spectro Knight, no more. Okay, that's two. Mona? What are you doing? Okay. Should I even ask? Can I interrupt this? Guess not. Oh, I can. Sorry, that's funny. Mona, what were you doing in here? How long were you watching and you operated my torque lifts unsupervised? I just dropped in, I barely saw anything. Come on, I'm not some creep. Well, I guess the shroud is up. Yeah. I dance down here all the time, by myself. Big deal. By yourself? That doesn't sound like fun. Well, whatever. I don't see anyone rushing to join me. I'm used to the solitude by now. Wish I could help you there, but, you know, two left feet and all. Yeah, it's no big deal anyway. Spectre Knight has given up the ghost. Great, I need to swing by the Witch Yard and scrap some ectoplasm later. Fantastic. Your face, you look different. Is something the matter? Silly, I'm smiling. Oh, by the way, take a swig of this health potion I made for you. Maybe it'll help. Oh. So what are you working on? Let's shop. I'll buy both. Now then, research. A bunch of toys designed, but we still have to build them. 60. Bit short. By 60 coins. Anyway. Hello, Master. I have another letter for you. Let me read it. See your actions? Yes, but oh, you spent. Okay. Uh-huh. I'll take that. Oh, I nearly forgot, as I promised a fitting reward. Romance tip from Sir Percival. Everything you need to know about romance can be found in books. Read up. It's amazing that he can even dress himself, let alone dispense love advice. I say. Well, I found the area I missed. Excuse me. You don't deserve to be in my face. Come on. There we go. And Geronimo. Again? Ah. This is annoying. Seriously. There we go. Goodbye. And goodbye. Away with the evil skeleton. Really? I'm getting salty on this. Very salty. Enough out of this. That works. And you... Ah, the face locket. Alright. Can I... grab that? And make it? Yes, I can. Okay. No! This is pitiful. go. Alright, now that I have the phase lock it, all I have to do is make it my way back over to Chester, give him the phase lock it, and I'm good. So, I'll be right back after I get over to Chester. Yep, found Chester once more. And he will be willing to trade this for me. Oh, nice. Replenishes your energy by damaging enemies. It's basically a vampire potion. This comes in handy quite often. At least I have a feeling it will. Anyway, now that I have this, I will see you guys after I get back to the hub world. So, see you guys then. What do we have here? Alright. And with that, I will see you guys on the next video. So until then, see you guys later.